away from his keyboard. He died a little bit because his music was more than a way of life. He played to live like breathing, and sometimes it hurt him so, like the time he had to leave the one who could have been a wife. And he played blues. All came home. That was a time his songs were bursting with desire. His fingers worked like magic, and he painted what he felt. And he knew a way with music to lift his spirits high. And he played love. Please.